watching when I'm 80. And I want to do it, you know, with this motorcycle gang that I ride with. And I'm just looking forward to that moment of when I'm standing on stage like this, and a nurse, a young nurse, maybe a male nurse, don't excite yourself. But a nurse with a crisp white uniform and lisle stockings. She's holding a silver tray. She walks towards me, and on that silver tray is a little pack of cigarettes. It's open, you know, and they're gleaming there like a lovely little Parthenon.